She's got two backsides to sleep on.
It's nobody to laugh. I reckon the other baby.
Not yet, no. It's too hot.
It's warm.
Yeah, it's often the case this time of year.
Yeah,
last year's gone to the lady.
Clean it now.
All the photos they have them really like action packed. Oh, yeah. Do you mind taking a photo of me with the other hot venom? Come on. Let's show how big they are.
Lazy bones, don't they?
What might be in this hay?
Thank you.
When they're younger, their wings kind of regenerate themselves,
yep.
Where they're just a little bit older.
And then you get around 38.
What's the rest of them? It's like a commute swing in there. They like to, like, say there's quite a few of them.
One we saw was over there on that island, and that's another, that's the second. See, they gave them fangs. I don't think the fangs that we need to ask, but I'm pretty sure. Oh, they saw the shape, look, that they've mixed in with the lemurs now. They're very pretty.
Mum, look! You just stand by the post.
There's a spoon. Two spoonbills all up a tree trunk. Do you have a nest up there ever? So I think they had a nest on that lower platform last year. I don't think they. Oh, we've got a baby, I think. I can see it moving. Some bulb being turned. So three, isn't it? so. And yeah, they like mud, don't they?
Thunder out.